Thank you for joining us this week, Jay. We're continuing on with Legacy of Kain. Let's see here. Okay, we got some peeps down here. Probably gonna be a light forever next. Do they even know what a vampire is . Something's gonna pop up, watch. No. I think I was able to move that big ass door, no problem. Thank you. Alright, I have to be dead. Save. Alright. Controls. Five, okay. There's gotta be something around here. The body. Because there's no way. Death in my butt. That is keep spawning the spear around. Okay, there. This is what I need. Sorry, I saw something over here. Oh yeah, that's what I saw. I don't really need that just yet. One thing I don't miss from the 90s are the forced camera angles. Oh, suck. There we go. summon. There we go. Puzzle solved. Here lies Kain.
Against all odds, I had stumbled into Kain's own mausoleum. This seemed an unlikely coincidence.
Body, so I can grab that shield and go through the. Oh, here we are. Family crest obtained. Okay, this is like a spinny room area puzzle. I want to make sure that I'm not missing out on anything. Okay, it doesn't seem like there's anything really that I can miss out on here. ghosties. I'm sure this is going to be relevant, so let's push this off. Let's make sure there's nothing else in the area first. Use the correct one out the door. I must take you to shatter objects. Oh, there's something on the roof I gotta smash so the light comes in. Probably one more something around here. Oh, I see it now. Okay. Never hurts to make sure you're not missing anything. The faceted orb. Alright.
I experienced an odd sense of displacement as I was transported to the vampire ruin once more. But this chamber was different than the first. In their defeat, the vampire's enemy retaliated with a terrible curse, afflicting the vampires with a bloodthirst that turned their once noble race into ravenous predators. This curse plunged the vampires into despair and apparently drove many to madness and self-annihilation. What was it that so devastated them that they were driven to suicide?
spoon. I'll take that. Nothing I can find in here. Could have sworn there was like something I could climb up on these ground floors, but I could be wrong. That helps if I stick my hand in the fort, doesn't it?
I had succeeded. The Reaver was forged with the power of light, and now my way was clear. I would seek out Ariel at the pillars and see if she could enlighten me.
I'm gonna call it for this week. Thank you and have a good one.